Wow.
If that's the happiness hotel, I'd hate to see what the sad one looks like.